So this is a result of Russian terror attack. Today, it's Ida Clinic, one of the two hospitals which were attacked today by Russians. Missiles and rockets. So far we know that 7 people died here, at least 7 people. And now we see the remnants and the results of continuous Russian aggression against Ukraine, against civil infrastructure, against us. Terrible. But this is unfortunately a real situation, a real picture of what is going on now in Kyiv.